Hi everyone, I'm Yuhan, and I'm the official 2024 HOK Championship Observer. Catch today's most exciting moments. Come and watch your favorite players in action.
Comes through and goes on to Lady Sun. She goes down. Sierra looking pretty low. The flash shaping his life, but now delaying the inevitable. The conductor of souls.
Not quite. You brought that in.
He goes in for this one. He's going to go for the duel of the death, but now he's going to be focused. The Battlefield Command trying to keep him alive, but they don't have enough. And Ignis is down. Almighty now on the run. Battle Fryzer's taking a ton of damage as well. He gets Soul Resident. They turn this, and they've gotten Almighty. Oh, no. He's looking to turn this. And Miggy, that's a Sage of Sanctuary, but he's been surrounded
by Boom Esports, who have taken a two-point battle.
Bag is taking a lot of that damage. The Death on Sunset does come through as a defensive measure for as Foot Esports, but it is gonna be a Freddy taking down the
Kaiser. So dragging a big chunk of that front line.
I mean, it's only 12 minutes.
Okay, let's start diving in. It's going to be 90. It is falling a bit low. He jumps in again. This is nice on them. And at this point, it is too much damage for them to handle.